Hello everybody, I'm Alana Alice and I'm here with Morgan. And Christmas is coming, so we've got to decorate a Christmas tree. And I've been out and bought this little 3-inch Christmas tree, which we're gonna pry open and decorate. Ready?
Yeah.
Where's a 3-inch?
It's three feet.
3 feet Christmas tree. It's a bit bigger than 3 inch. It says it's meant to have, it'll look good with 50 lamps, but I only have 40, it's only 10 off. It's not too bad. These are coloured lights. I don't know if they're multi-coloured or one colour. One bit of tinsel. I should have got some more.
One bit of tinsel.
Yeah, that'll be
long
enough.
That's a bit of tinsel. This is a bit of tinsel. That's two bits of tinsel.
That's not a shiny bit of tinsel. It's bloody massive. We've got these adorable tiny little baubles. Red and gold.
We have a bear.
A little Christmas tree, a little teddy bear. Right, that's it for these ones. Just giving Scully some festive ones. She's got a bell in her blue shirt, which I got it for her, and it was covered in string, but.
And then a shoebox.
Which she likes to eat.
And our beautiful Christmas tree.
With our little teddy bear. I also decorated the hallway ceiling. I did this the other day. And our Christmas tree. There we go. So pretty. Oh, and Mum did this one as well. Which is pretty cool. It's got the bubbles and lights in it. And we got paper chains. And our one Christmas card so far.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you have a great Christmas. We'll try and get some more Christmassy videos up and going on the run up Christmas. Hope you enjoyed. Get a big thumbs up if you're in the Christmas mood, if this got you in the Christmas mood. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye!